of faith. Peace to the world, let it rotate. Money, my DNA.
Can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA finals all even at 3 games apiece. It's game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Deflected, and they come up with it. And a chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
In your face, disgrace. A big-time flush is dunk and the foul.
Hits the free throw. Three-point play complete. On the drive. He shoots. Strong rebound for another possession. Puts it in. Plus the foul. And LeBron James will get to shoot at the free throw line.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
A three-point play. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 5-3. Fires away from downtown. And Stephen Curry with a nice play, sinking the three.
Now that's perfect right there. You're watching a great shooter, like a great artist, go to work. Beautiful form, finishing.
Against Irving. Thompson.
No, go.
That's a catch and shoot for three. Excellent job on the offensive glass. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season. The ball travels straight out of bounds. From 3-point land. Oh, nice rebound by James. Irving. Irving fires from downtown with the contested shot. Ball comes loose. Good hands. Gets the steal. And he throws it down.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Pass to the corner. Turned back by James. Time is not on their side. What will they do? They tip it and get the turnover. is broken up, stolen by Irving. Alley-oop, it's out of bounds. It'll be Warriors ball. The Warriors get the inbound in here. Durant. Ball rejected. Golden State leading Cleveland by a score of 8-7. Feeds it right back. Not much time to get this shot off. Puts it up. Banks it in. Sweet dish from Klay Thompson.
That's just a nice layup right there.
James against Durant. Oh, nice block.
Man, we used to have a block party at 612 Blue Ridge Drive, but I haven't seen a block party like this since then.
Love's trying to get down low. Shot clock says 12. There's the double team. And Golden State's call for the intentional. We are seeing a spec. And J.R. Smith will get the inbound in here.
Cleveland's really needing a bucket coming out of this timeout. They need some.
Oh, the putback with authority.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
Curry on the drive, up and in.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kill. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
And J.R. Smith with a nice look from three-point range.
You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on balance, and stroke it.
Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Cavs ball. No question, there's a foul. Warriors did not have a foul to give, so it'll be free throws. First free throw, perfect. Cavaliers with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Ball is tipped, and they come up with it. Thompson from beyond the arc doesn't get the roll.
And that was great defense to force that miss. He was right up in the shooter's face.
A long-range jumper is off the mark. From beyond half court, what is he thinking? Thompson misses another one, gets it to go. Two on the follow.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket, get an easy opportunity, reward your hard work on defense.
To Durant. By Love. Ball comes loose. Back out to the perimeter. To James. Oh, he swats it. It's a loose ball. Whistle sounds. Out of bounds. So it'll be Cavaliers ball. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play. It's a turnover with a deflected pass. Buzzer, first quarter comes to an end. The Warriors down by two. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN. After this short
break. Good job. Watch me kill you. Cut off!
What are you
doing? Drive it in. Dump City.
Stephen Curry, 8 points.
Golden State is showing a lot of confidence. I'm jacking it. Why am I alive?
They made an impact early in this game.
Shot.
There you have it. One of the league's best scorers showing everyone why he deserves
it. LeBron, not trash. Who's trash, bro? See? Is it LeBron or is it him? He's trash. Why do you think I named the title this? Terrific ball movement. Guard off. Four greens in a row.
Five greens in a row.
Nope. I know it's not over, but we're not that good.
And when it comes down to shot blocking, it has not been a one-sided affair. Each of these teams has done a tremendous job of redirecting shots.
James for two, shoots away. And a foul called against the Warriors. Their first team foul. And LeBron James will go to the free throw line. He's two for three from the line here tonight. So this is the first. Stephen Curry with the jumper, a three-pointer.
How did you make that?
And the hot shooting continues as the opposing defense struggles to find a way to contain.
For three, Curry the rebound. Cleveland in need of a big-time defensive stop here. Looking for consecutive three-pointers. That's down the jumper. Golden State's 8-for-14 from outside.
Pass the steal. You've got to see the defense and understand how fast they can close on that.
Throws it down.
Nice work to get the Jimmy shot.
Easy dunk.
No, we don't want it. Y'all think the Golden State's gonna win?
Quick rebound by Thompson. Into the front court.
Shot
thrown right back at him.
And he's already got as many blocks for himself as some teams hope to get in an entire game. He's off to a great start defensively.
Kicks
it out to the corner. James against Durant.
I'm a try-hard.
Ball comes loose. James is looking to post up. Rebound corralled by Durant. It's a loose ball, and Cleveland's call for their first team foul. The Warriors get the inbound.
And I will put on YouTube, and I'm broadcasting.
Curry against Irving. Green screening. Curry for three with the off-balance shot. Curry's unable to hit beyond the three-point arc. Out of bounds. Turnover.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponents.
James with the throwdown.
A tremendous ability to
it's picked off. To the rim. Hit it to go from close range. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. James the rebound. Gets it. He's running the entire floor end to end and leads it in.
You got to get your guys down the floor in transition quicker than they can get back. If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're going to have numbers to exploit those.
Oh, he gets the steal. Irving from long distance in the corner, rebounded by Curry. Fires from the other half of the court. Strong offensive rebound. Curry for two. Misses that one.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
James with a big-time dunk.
Hey, your antenna go up when you see a perimeter player shoot such a high field goal percentage. You ask yourself, how does this happen? It happens because he takes quality shots that he can make.
Sends it to the corner. And Kevin Durant's whistled for the foul. He tried to reach in. Irving fires for three. And Kyrie Irving with the jumper. Puts it in.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Green. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Curry against Irving. Off balance, he puts it up from downtown. And Stephen Curry with the jump shot. Knocks it down for three. Love. And time expires here to end the first half. Golden State up by eight. Stay tuned for halftime. We'll be back. Welcome back to the Oracle Arena for the second half of this game. If you're just joining us, along with me is Jeff Van Gundy, I'm Mike Green. Golden State's going to feel pretty lucky right now. If it wasn't for the three-point shooting, they'd be in trouble. Right now, they've got a slim lead.
Yeah, the three-point shooting bailed them out. They were knocking them in. And give them credit. Good ball.
You're high. You're laggy.
I wouldn't feel comfortable if I was their coach.
Bro, is that hacking?
They keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. He's got six rebounds in this matchup.
What's that? Is that a hack?
Smith. Puts up another shot. Good rebound. Held on. Nicely by Durant. In and out, Irving the rebound. Pass to the corner. He curls.
He has just been a defensive force in this game. Shot block.
Gorgeous feed from Stephen Curry. Four rebounds is critical to transition defense. When you get the time and time again, you don't have enough defenders back to protect against the transition basket.
Oh, man.
Kicks it out to the corner. Throws it up high. Lazy pass. Pass to the corner. Smith.
Oh, my God. I'm going to get the ball. Oh, Kyrie.
They work it around the perimeter for three off the catch and shoot.
Irving's
three-point shot. Walker.
Yeah.
They telegraph that pass, an easy pickoff. And they come up with the turnover. Thompson jump shot. Drains the three. Golden State shooting 47% from outside the perimeter here tonight.
That's got to be so frustrating for the defense and their coach giving up another three like that. They're not going to win this game if they can't contain the three-point.
Are you proud? Don't take it. Take off. I don't feel coming back to the catch.
Long distance scoring another triple.
I like that transition three. It's open. It's hard to guard. They're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percent.
Off, he reached in and they saw it. It's called against Durant. Puts it home with a slam.
Oh, what a move. The dunk was nice, but it was the move that was incredible.
Cleveland's definitely needing a big-time defensive play on this possession. Love the rebound. He's among the league leaders in rebounding this season. Fires it back out to the perimeter. Pass to the corner. Nice movement around the perimeter. Irving against Curry. Irving for two. Puts it up. And Kyrie Irving with a nice look. Sinks it. To Curry. looking to curl in to the rim. Can't connect from close range.
You defend, you always have a chance to come back and win a game.
Shot blocked by Thompson.
The activity at the basket has been remarkable for both teams. Both teams attacking the basket and both teams coming to block.
Down into the lane. James fires away. Gets it to go and the foul. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
And he does it. A three-point play. Curry forces it up from downtown. Off the mark, quite can't get that double-digit lead.
This guy's a great shooter. They were on him like Velcro and forced the miss. Good defense.
Terrific block by Irving. James, the Cavs with control of the rebound. Swatted away by Green. And he fires up another three. Curry can't get that one to go either. Irving for two, lets it go. Durant the rebound. Green gets a piece of it. Ball comes loose. Slam.
I love the way they're not complicating the game. Get the ball near the basket and then finish the string.
Pass intercepted by Smith. Irving jump shot. That one in and out. It's a loose ball. Oh, he threw it out of bounds. Against Irving. Third quarter comes to an end. Fourth quarter coming up. Warriors up by five. Stick with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. James against Durant. To the rim. Knocks it down. Three-point game. Sends it to the corner. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 50 to 47. Pulls up from beyond the arc. In and out.
Play, Mike, makes a statement. And before we've even reached halftime, we're seeing block shot totals that would be the envy of any coaching team in this league.
Curry. Lots of room there. Nails it from downtown.
Can you say too easy? He is sitting there open at the three-point line and knocks it in.
Nice move down the lane. Nobody near him from long range. Irving shot from behind the arc. Won't go.
You've got to make down the stretch of close games to finish it off. Here, a wide open.
Oh, terrific defense picks off the pass.
That's the last thing they needed right there, Mike. Critical mistake.
And the rebound grabbed by Thompson.
That's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
Not able to hit the three.
Some might question that shot right there.
What a play!
The defense in a close game in the second half is most vulnerable early in the shot clock. Here, smart offense pushing the ball up at him, attacking the rim before the defense was set.
And it's a turnover. Wide open. That's it. Knocks it down.
The transition three-point jump shot is one of the hardest to defend in the NBA because transition defenses have been taught to protect.
And he throws back the dunk.
And I can see how things might start to get a little chippy. Lots of contact, but a lot of block shots here in the first half by both teams.
Kicks it out to the corner to Thompson. Out of bounds. Whistle sounds. It'll be Cavs ball.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Thrown away!
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket. Block! That kind of play, Mike, makes a statement.
Puts it down off a beautiful pass from Klay Thompson.
That's just easy basketball. Catch, dunk.
Around the defender, swats that one away.
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Kicks it out to the perimeter.
Green fires away from center court.
Big offensive rebound. Thompson fires from half court. Rebound snatched by James. Attacks the basket. Unable to flip it in.
When you have transition opportunities, easy basket opportunities, particularly at this stage in the game, you have to convert.
Scores the goal and the foul.
That's an inexcusable play. You do not foul softly. You have to foul hard to prevent the basket. To give up a basket and a free throw, that's bad.
You got to shoot. I got to hear you got to shoot.
Down the stretch of a close game, attack the basket, put pressure on defense. Three, you're either going to get a